Hey Wolfpack fans, I'm Leigha Bruce from PackTV, and welcome to The Daily brought to you by NCSU Transportation. NC State had a tough weekend overall with losses from the football team, the women's soccer team, and the volleyball team. The NC State football team fell to the Clemson Tigers 41-7, making it their first loss of the season. The women's soccer team fell to Louisville 2-1, and the women's volleyball team fell to Syracuse 3-1 in yesterday's match. As for our club teams, we did have a little better luck, as the women's club soccer team tied with ECU 1-1, and the hockey team shut out UNCW 6-0. And that's it for The Daily. Make sure to like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, and check out all our social media at go.ncsu.edu/sports. I'm Leigha Bruce from PackTV, bringing you Into the Pack.